Hey everyone, this is Aishwarya and welcome to Beauty with Coach. So guys, today we are going to discuss some of the most important yet ignored questions. Why ignored? I mean, interviewers never ignore these questions. These are the questions which will come out of nowhere in interviews. And please make a note of these questions, because today we are going to discuss the questions which we can answer in only one word. And trust me guys, these kind of questions are very important and we tend to ignore them most of the time, isn't it? So please make a note of it, and there is a high chance that at least one question will come from this video. Okay, and share this video with your friends too, because if you're a final year or pre-final year student, there is a very high chance that your friend is also in the same class, isn't it? So please do that. So without wasting any time, let's get started with today's questions. So the first question is, which data structure we use for RDBMS? So I'm not going to explain RDBMS in this question, and if you are a pre-final or final year student, you must be knowing this. So which data structure do we use for RDBMS? Array. Okay, so array data structure is something we use for RDBMS. Okay, next, which data structure we use for network data model? Graph. Okay, and third question, which data structure do we use for hierarchical data model? Tree. Okay, and next question is, which data structure we use for performing recursion? See, recursion is very hot topic and very important one. Okay, so this question may come. So which data structure do we need while performing recursion? It's stack. Okay, stack. Why? Because of its last in, first out principle. And the next question, which data structure is mostly used when it comes to tree creation? It's queue. Okay, so queue is the data structure which we use most of the time for creating tree. Okay, the next question is, which data structure we use for BFS algorithm? For BFS algorithm, we use queue. And what about DFS or depth first search? BFS is breadth first search. Okay, so what is the data structure we use for DFS? It's again stack. Okay, so these were the questions which we can answer in only one word, isn't it? So don't worry, I'm summarizing everything. So for RDBMS, we use array. Okay, for network data model, we use graph. For hierarchical data model, we use tree. For recursion, we use stack. For tree creation, we use queue. Okay, for BFS, queue. For DFS, stack. So okay, I hope you understood everything. Now come to the question, or something kind of subjective question. So write a program to create node in single linked list in C language. Okay, so in interviews, questions may come from other languages too, but the most of the question they will ask from C. Why? Because C is something which we start learning from first year, isn't it? So they assume that you must be knowing C. Okay, that's right. So this is the main thing. Okay, so write a program, or write a C program, to create a node in single linked list. So how can you construct? Using this. So I hope you understood everything we discussed in this video. If no, then do let me know in comment section, and if yes, please share this video as much as possible. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon next to it. So this is Aishwarya signing off. Bye bye. Love you all.